So psychiatry rapid revision series 3. Most common cause of suicide in India according to National Crime Bureau 2014 is hanging. A young patient on antidepressant presents with altered sensorium and hypotension. ECG reveals wide QRS complex and right axis deviation. Next best given is sodium bicarbonate. A patient with history of alcohol consumption of 250 ml every day for the past 12 years comes to the hospital and is diagnosed as alcohol dependent syndrome. Drug avoided in the patient is disulfiram. A 20-year-old man with schizophrenia was given 10 mg haloperidol. 3 days later, he was brought back by the father complaining of the patient looking upwards and the eyeballs rolling up. Clinical examination was otherwise normal. Most likely causes acute dystonic reaction. Remote memory is relatively intact during the blackout. It is a discrete episode of anterograde amnesia and associated with alcohol intoxication. According to ICD-10 revision, for establishing a diagnosis of mania, the symptoms should persist for at least 1 week. A chronic alcoholic patient who has not consumed alcohol for last 2 days is brought to emergency by his wife with complaints of nausea, vomiting and dizziness. On the second day, he developed seizures that progressed to GTCS. Drug of choice for this condition is chlordiazepoxide. Okay. LSD causes flashback phenomena. Pupillary dilatation, perceptual change in clear consciousness and may produce panic reaction. Hemp insanity is due to intake of cannabis. Amphetamines may induce psychosis that is easily confused with or misdiagnosed as paranoid schizophrenia. Treatment is not required in withdrawal of LSD. Active substance in hashish is 9-delta-tetrahydrocannabinol. An alcoholic is brought to the emergency after 2 days of abstinence, complained of nausea, vomiting and dizziness and developed seizures. On the second day, progressing to the GTCS. Drug of choice in order is chlordiazepoxide is given and if it is not available, diazepam is given. A man started taking alcohol at 20 years, presently taking 3 quarters daily. Over 30 years, now complains that he gets kicked in 1 quarter. Diagnosis, reverse tolerance. A man taking 20 cigarettes per day started coughing, his family suggesting quitting cigarettes. He is ready to quit but thinks quitting will make him irritable. The best health planning model followed is pre-contemplation and preparation. According to Disability Act 1985, 7th disability is usually referred to as mental illness. 25-year-old girl presents with a 6-month history of altered sensorium, involuntary movements, memory deficit, headache, convulsions, abnormal movements, forgetfulness, 4 attacks during day and 2 attacks at night. But CT scan is normal. It's a case of epilepsy. Increased suicidal tendency is associated with serotonin. 5-hydroxyindoleacetic acid is a metabolite of serotonin again. A 2 years history of irritability, low mood, lack of interest in surroundings and general dissatisfaction in middle-aged man, but no significant alteration in sleep or appetite favors the diagnosis of dysthymia. Okay. Features of obsessive compulsive disorder include compulsive checking behavior, preoccupation with rule and perfectionism, interfering with performance. 14-year-old boy passes his examination with poor grades, with difficulty in expressing himself in writing and making frequent spelling mistakes. But a mathematical ability and social adjustments are good. He is suffering from a specific learning disability. Habits of day-to-day life can be removed by negative conditioning. A schizophrenic patient on antipsychotic medication develops purposeless involuntary facial and limb movements, constant chewing and puffing of cheeks. Drugs likely to be involved are fluphenazine, haloperidol and loxapine. College student had a fight with a neighboring boy. On the next day while out, he started feeling that 2 men in police uniforms were observing his movements. He was frightened and thought police were after him and would arrest him. It's a case of delusion of persecution. 40-year-old man presents with abdominal pain and headache with history of 6 abdominal surgeries. He seems to maintain a sick role and seeks attention from the nurses. Extensive examinations and investigations reveal no physical or psychopathological illness. He is suffering from factitious disorder. Old man for last 10 years suspects his neighbors and feels that whenever he passes, they plan against him behind his back. He also feels that his wife has been replaced by a double and calls police for help. He is well groomed and alert. He is suffering from paranoid schizophrenia. Patient is brought with a 6 month history of odd behavior and he talks to self and sometimes mutters to himself loudly. There is a family history of relative disappearing some years back. He is suffering from schizophrenia. 3 years after an encounter with an earthquake, a woman has a nightmare about the episode and she also gets up in the night and feels terrified. She is most likely suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. 16-year-old male patient suffering from drug abuse has his perception of sensory modalities crossed over. He complains of sound can be seen and sights can be heard. Drug responsible is LSD. So the drug responsible is LSD. 40-year-old patient presents with a history of depressed mood, loss of appetite, insomnia, no interest in surrounding for past 1 year. These symptoms followed soon after business loss 1 year back. True about her management is antidepressant treatment based on the side effect profile of the drugs. A patient with acute psychosis who is on haloperidol 20 mg per day for last 3 days has an episode characterized by tongue protrusion, oculogyric crisis, torticollis and abnormal posture of the limbs and trunk without loss of consciousness for 20 minutes before present to the emergency but improved soon after diphenhydramine. Diagnosis acute dystonia. Imbecile person has impaired self-care condition usually congenital or acquired at an early age and intellectual capacity equivalent to child of 3 to 7 years of age. 28-year-old girl presenting with sadness, palpitation, loss of appetite and insomnia. But there is no complaint of hopelessness, suicidal thoughts. There is no suicidal thoughts and there is no past history of any precipitating event. She is doing her office job normally and social life is also normal. She is doing well in other areas of life. She has generalized anxiety disorder. As per ICD and DSM criteria, patients of mental retardation are eligible for disability benefit as per National Trust Act. 40-year-old father of son suffering from leukemia, diagnosed 2 months back, presents with lethargy, headache, low mood and sleep deprivation. Social interaction is good but has absented himself from work. It is most probably adjustment disorder. Delusion is a disorder of thought. A lady has a history of repetitive irresistible thoughts of contamination with dirt associated with repetitive hand washing. She reports these thoughts to be her own and dispersing. Treatment of choice is exposure and response prevention. Clinical approach for an 18-year-old student complaining of lack of interest in studies for last 6 months. He has frequent fights with parents and has frequent headaches. The management plan is to rule out depression. Delirium and schizophrenia differ from each other by disorientation. Neurofibrillary tangles with senile plaques are seen in Alzheimer's disease. Korsakoff syndrome, there is a severe inability to form new memories and a variable inability to recall remote memories is located in the mammillary bodies. Okay? Diffuse bilateral slow waves in EEG activity are seen in delirium. Vascular dementia is characterized by disorientation, memory deficit and emotional lability. Most common cause of dementia is Alzheimer's disease. Okay. Most common type of cortical dementia is also Alzheimer's disease. Prominent visual hallucination are suggestive of an organic cause of the behavioral symptoms. 30-year-old married woman from a poor family strongly believes that her rich neighbor boy is in deeply love with her despite his denial. Okay. And resistance from family. She is able to maintain her daily routine. She is suffering from delusional disorder. IQ of 15-year-old boy with mental age of 9 is 60. Features of schizophrenia or autism, ambivalence, affective blunting, loosening of association, olfactory hallucination, delusion, automatic obedience, concrete thinking and thought broadcasting. Schizophrenia is functional psychosis. Good prognosis in schizophrenia is indicated by affective symptoms. Personality deterioration is seen in schizophrenia. Symptom of schizophrenia respond earliest to treatment is auditory hallucination. Grimacing and mannerism is catatonic schizophrenia. Early onset and bad prognosis is seen in hemiphrenic. The neurotransmitter defect implicated in depression is catecholamines. Characteristic feature of mania is high self-esteem. Dysthymia is mild chronic depressed mood. Alexithymia is inability to express emotions. Most common psychiatric complication of chronic antihypertensive therapy is depression. Double depression is major depression or dysthymia. Persistent mood disorder is diagnosed if the symptoms persist more than 2 years. Flooding is a type of behavior therapy used in treatment of phobia. Okay, most specific symptoms of social phobia is blushing or shaking. In obsessive compulsive neurosis, anxiety is produced if not allowed to act. Best treatment for obsessive compulsive neurosis is drugs with behavior therapy. Drugs abuse with symptoms similar like schizophrenia are seen in amphetamine. Personality with traits like discipline, parsimonious, punctuality, liking, cleanliness, etc. is anancastic. Paranoid personality comes under cluster A. Narcolepsy is characterized by sleep attacks, sleep paralysis, cataplexy, okay, hypnagogic and hypnopompic hallucinations, abnormal REM intrusion in EEG. Center of narcolepsy lies in hypothalamus. Drug of choice of narcolepsy was methylphenidate, now modafinil. Okay. In narcolepsy, the polysomnography recording typically shows REM intrusion during inappropriate periods. Dramatic emotionality, suggestibility and over-concern with physical regression and fixation in schizophrenia as per Freud model is at oral stage of psychosexual development. Technique used in psychoanalysis is free association. Faulty ideas and beliefs is principally focused on in cognitive therapy. Okay. Ego is working on reality principle. The provision of a mentally ill patient have the right of choosing his caregiver and the further course of management is because of advanced directive. Freud's theory includes displacement, condensation and symbolization. Expression and consequent release of previously repressed emotions is abreaction. Attractiveness is a feature of personality trait. Histrionic personality. Personality disorders is more common in females, is histrionic again. Type D personality is a poor outcome for coronary artery disease. Echolalia, mutism, rigidity, posturing is seen in catatonic schizophrenia. A boy presents with short lasting episodic behavioral changes including agitation, dream-like stage with thrashing movements of his limbs. There is no apparent precipitating event or he does not recall these events. He is suffering from temporal lobe epilepsy. A young lady is present with history of repeated episode of overeating followed by purging using laxatives. It is bulimia nervosa. Anorexia nervosa can be differentiated from bulimia by intense fear of weight gain. Okay. Nightmares and parasomnia associated with REM sleep. Paradoxical sleep is seen in REM. Klein-Levin syndrome is invariably associated with hypersomnia, hyperphagia and hypersexuality. Autism is social and language communication problem. Asperger's syndrome is neurodevelopmental disorder. Tourette's disorder is characterized by motor tics and vocal tics of abusing language or sexually absent words. Early age of onset is not a risk factor for delusional disorder. Hoarding has poor response to treatment with exposure and response prevention. Mental retardation now is also known as intellectual disability. Chronic alcoholic not drunk for last 3 days presents with visual hallucinations and delirium. It is delirium tremens. So medications used for delirium tremens include lorazepam and chlorodiazepoxide. An average male suicide rate is twice that of females in India. So this completes 100 most important high yield one liners of psychiatry rapid revision series 3. All the best.